So, hello guys, my name's Irene Escobar, and I'm making this YouTube video for you guys through my phone because this is going to be my first video, my first upload, whatever, right? And I know it might be bad quality, I'm sorry for that, but I just want to see what you guys are interested in and what y'all want to see from me. You know, like how I do my eyebrows, what kind of products I use, what kind of anything you want to know about me, I got you, bro. Just let me know, you know, comment below. Anyways, like, this is just to see what you guys want. So for like my next video, it's going to be way better. It's going to be whatever you want to say. I'll show you how I do my eyebrows, how I do my daily makeup, how I do anything, you know, I got you. What kind of eyelashes I do, what do I do for my lips to look like this, what do I do, what kind of blush, highlight I use and all that. And I'm sorry for the bad quality because it's through my phone, I'm sorry, but this is just to see what you guys want to see from me, and I'll show y'all anything I want to say. You want to see me without makeup? Bitch, I got you, girl. You want to see me like a vlog or something of me every day, how I am, how I act, or like, you know, I don't know, anything you want to see, girl, I got you. But this is just going to be my first video just to see what y'all want to see, you know, and comment what you want to know, and I got you. How I get my curls like this. What did I do for my hair to like stop being so damaged? Because if you knew me like from my long time, like, you know, from if you knew me from like middle school and shit, you would know that my hair used to be like, girl, that shit was like burnt because I used to like straighten a lot, but like, I don't care about that no more, you know. Well, like, just let me know what y'all wanna know. And I'm gonna like put in the description how you guys can contact me. I'm gonna put like my Instagram, my Snapchat, my email, my all that, you know, all that good shit, everything. And yeah, let me know what y'all wanna know. What y'all like for my first official real video to be about? Like, I mean, I know this is my first official video, but like, I'm talking about like to get into that goosh, you know. Anyways, yeah, so just let me know what you want to see, and I got you. Well, like, and then like the reason why I really wanted to make a video, like make a YouTube and all that, was because everybody always compliments me about my makeup and like my hair and like how I do my eyebrows and all that. And like, they're always like, what do you do? How do you get them like that? Well, I'll let you know, bitch. I could just be like, bitch, go watch my YouTube channel. Yeah. And like, also because I want to be more, I guess, more known. Even though everybody already kind of knows me, you know? But I mean, it's like, people always knew me for being like, people don't really know who I truly am, you know? Like, people always, like, if you don't talk to me and now you do, you'd be like, what? That's not Irene. She was a bitch back then, you know? Because I really was, I guess you could say. I was mean. And like, it was because of, I used to be so depressed, you know, and like, people didn't understand where I was coming from, or like, people would make fun of me, and like, because of my makeup, because it used to be bad, because I ain't gonna lie, everybody starts off at freaking like Walmart makeup and shit, and I'll show y'all what kind of good makeup to get at Walmart if you're interested. Like, you know, because I mean, not everybody's rich, not everybody got that type of money to be buying fucking $50 worth of fucking everything, you know, like, yeah, I understand that. So I gotcha with that good quality type of makeup from like Walmart or to use. Yeah, I got you, girl. Just let me know what you want to see. And the reason why also is because like I want people to see like why I changed and how I changed. I'm like, what happened to me, or like what the fuck, you know? I don't know. And then like also I want to start doing like people's makeup. And you know, girl, I'm gonna do it for the low, you know. Got you with all that shit, like, because some people don't know how to, I guess, do their makeup very well. And like I've done a couple people's makeup and they always love it when I'm done. I'm like, I know, bitch, I know, I got you, call, yeah, I know. Well, anyway, like, for reals. And just let me know what you want to do, what you want to hear about and all that. Just comment for me so I can make my next video about whatever you guys insist. And what you want to hear, I guess. And like I have a makeup account, Instagram page that I just barely made, and I just posted a shit ton of pictures of like where my makeup looks good and shit, you know, because I haven't had anybody to like, I haven't, like, for that makeup account I'm just gonna post like when I'm bored. I'm gonna do like my eyeshadow and like post it on there. Or like when I do like other people's facials, I'll post a picture of them so y'all could see like how good my work is, I guess. I don't know. But like I've always been into makeup. I've been doing makeup since I was in 6th grade. And I'm a freaking junior now. So I'm not a complete junior, kind of, but like I'm getting it. And like, and I want to tell y'all about how my life changed into like so dramatic, you know. I look kind of cute, bitch. Oh my god, but it's okay. Anyways, I was supposed to go to school, but like I'm too lazy to go to school. But yeah, just let me know what you guys want to see. And I know I barely even have subscribers. I told everybody to go subscribe, but nobody went, but like it's okay, I guess. I mean, I guess I'll build up somehow or something. But the next video I'm gonna do for you guys is whatever y'all comment. If y'all wanna see, if y'all know I do, I already said all this. Well, like, you know, I got you, girl. And it's your girl, Irene. And I appreciate everybody who watches my shit and supports me, cause, you know, makes me feel special, it makes me feel loved, it makes me feel that tingly feeling inside me, you know. And like I just want to help bitches get their makeup straight, you know. I'm just kidding, I'm not trying to offend anybody, but like some people like literally don't, like they never learned, so, and then it's a hard time for them to learn now because they didn't learn when they were like little or something, I don't know. But like, and then some girls, maybe they need tips on how to do stuff or like, you know, anything. I got you guys. Well, yeah, thank you, subscribe, and I'll leave everything where you can contact me and find me, you know. Love you, bye.